All right, welcome back, everyone, to the world of Mianite and stuff and things. And yeah, I guess we're alone today on the server because there is lots of pre-E3 travel and stuff going on and things. And yeah, I don't know, but Miami's system is basically full up, apparently, because I've let the quarry run overnight, which who knows whether or not that was a good idea or not. But oh well, we'll make do with what we can. I got a lot of iron from it. And, yeah. Okie dokie. God, I have so much. I have over 30,000 iron ingots. Oh, dear. Let's just produce some regular iron ingots out of that. And I got some eulorium. That's good. That's something that I haven't gotten more of in a long time, which I may need at some point. I don't know. Boom, there we go. Thank you, Eulorium Block 799. Thank you, Lavender Town's Ghost, for subscribing. Much appreciated and stuff. The stream title isn't appearing as changed for you. Refresh the page and it should be just fine. All right. Take care of the coal. I'm just trying to compress things that may be taking up a lot of space in here that have accumulated overnight. What's the difference between these blocks of copper? Block of copper from Railcraft and block of copper from Thinker's Construct. And I think they accomplish the exact same thing, but I don't know. I don't even know. How are we doing? Oh, we still have a lot of stuff that's like super filled up. Zinc ingot. Do that maybe. Oh, we got some more lappies too. All right. I don't even know. The quarry is probably finished up, I would assume. How are we doing? I'm going to look up the adamantine and see how we're doing in that, though. So that maybe. Server lag. All right. Adamantine. Only 29. What the heck, man? Only 29, dude. That's not that good. It started collecting a lot. And then Atlaris, we have plenty. Oh, yeah. Redstone and then... The thing is, I don't want to compact the quartz because you can't uncompact the quartz after you've done it. That's the problem with that. So anyway, come on, what are you doing? So much server lag today. And pulverized coal. Can I do anything with pulverized coal? Like, or is that? I think it has to be smelted back. I can't just like turn that back into. Nope. Pulverized coal has to actually be smelted. So, yeah, that's a shame, because that would take a while. Also, I am so salty, bro. Can I do anything with that? Why do I even have all the salt? Can I just get rid of all the salt? Because I think that would be better if I just got rid of all of it. Well, all right, let's throw the adamantine that we did get into here. And, oh, I do have quite a bit of tartarite in there. Not bad. Okay, and yep. All righty. The sulfur, the nitre... Pulverized coal and the salt are taking up a lot of space, and they don't... Oh, wow. I got 4,500 sticks. It mined a lot of trees. That's amazing. I actually want to check out what it did. Did it turn the trees into dirt? And then... There we go. Terminate, and then go back to the... Actually, we want to go to Wag's place. Boom. I wonder if Dianite is about... Oh god, I'm falling. I'm falling again. It's now every time that we teleport somewhere, it, every time that we teleport somewhere, now it takes us underground. Uh-oh. Oh dear, what are you doing, game? What are you doing? Don't do this to me. Am I actually stuck down here? Nope, because that's not even working. Oh, okay, now I'm up. Whoa. Unless you're doing Pam's Harvest Craft, I would export the salt into the trash or into Jericho's ME system. I could just fill everyone's... Oh, yeah, because remember, Tucker was like real salty yesterday at the end because I was like, hey, you lost all your items. And I was like, you didn't actually. I'm just being a dick. And then he was like, why do you have to be made? So I could export salt via a tesseract into his ME system and completely fill it up. Maybe if I used an export and import bus, that could be very nice. But yeah, I'm trying to think of what else I could do. You suddenly feel reluctant to break things. No, I don't. What are you talking about? I have penicillin. Penicillin is the bestest of everything. Thank you, Lizzie Tiz, for... I can't even switch the tab in my inventory. It's... Ay, ay, ay. Whoops. All right, there we go. We're better again. So let's see. That sounds like a good idea. Any new info on Dianite's ME system, by the way? I wonder, do I have access to Tucker's place? He has not turned on the force field. I could do it. He does not actually have like much space at all in here. So it could be good just to completely fill it red using, what is this, by the way? Oh, cable facades. Completely fill it red with salt. How would I do it though, that's what I was wanting to do, is just check out the... I just wanted to check out the quarry. Alright, the good stuff isn't working. Which is unfortunate. I think everything is just like way... Yeah, everything is just too laggy. As godly as I may appear, I cannot speak for the big D. Your phrasing is interesting on that. I cannot speak for the big D. Sure thing. Whatever you say, sir. By the way, how am I doing in the, wait, let's see. Sigil of Holding, current essence, 6, 2, oh, so we're doing pretty good there. All right. Yeah. Yeah, indeed. Let's run. Let's do it. Head over to the quarry. If it's all done, I'm just going to fetch the Tesseract from it. Thank you, USN Blackfire Gamer, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to have you. Glad you can make it and stuff. Woo-wee! Alright, has the quarry finished? Quarry has finished indeed. Sweet. So, question is, I may just fetch the Tesseract out of here for now, and then I can use it to transport salt into Tucker's ME system. Can I use the same Tesseract to export salt as I do to export power? I wonder if that will work. All right, let's see. So, all right. So Tesseract, I'm gonna check out, let's check out this thing and see. So configuration, item mode, energy mode is receive. Can I do send and receive? Oh, item mode can be send and receive as well, so it can be the same one. Thank you, Giga00, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to have you. Glad you make it to the stream and stuff and things. And thank you. So let's give this a try. We need an export bus. I don't want to mess with any of the current stuff. So let's just make a new one. Export bus. All right. And I think I have the thing. And then we want an import bus as well. Import bus. I need a thing for that. Sticky piston. Sure, nope. Slime. Fortunately, I still have some slime balls in here. All right, there we go. Cool. Got it. I need the import and export buses regardless, so we're fine. Cable. Glass cable. I should just export salt into everyone's ME systems. Using a Tesseract plus the... This thing just has power outputs everywhere. I can't even input anything into it because... Yeah. Why do we have the Tesseract placed down here? That seems like a... I don't know. It's got too many things around it. One sec. Some more of you. And I feel like maybe a better place to put this would be right here. There we go. That's better. Now, all right. The question is, oh yeah, ender chests may be a better idea for this, because I don't actually know how the yeah. No, that's a better idea. Ender chests definitely a better call. So in that case, we want to turn this into a is this an import bus? So we want to do an export bus from a place. I'm going to do an export bus from where? Does it even matter where you do the thing? All right, one sec. I'll just try putting that on there. And then we put the export bus here. And then we're going to put salt in the export bus. Salt. And then apply some speedy McSpeedingtons to that. Speed or acceleration card. Boom, boom. And now all we need to do, I think, is do a couple of ender chests and we'll be fine. So, ender chests. Oh, sweet. I have two of these already tuned to proper frequencies. Now, let's see if this works first and foremost. Are you going to fill with salt? You gonna fill with salt? Yep. Oh, it's filling with salt. Oh, it's definitely filling with salt. There we go. All right. Tucker, you are going to have an ample supply of salt in your ME system. So, there we go. This is going to be great. One of the better things that I've ever worked on in my life is putting salt into... Come on. Please work. There we go. Please work. Sadly, the server just keeps getting more and more. I think we really need that update, sadly, because it's like every day it's getting a little bit worse and worse. I don't know if it's just there are too many mods or what's exactly going on, but unfortunately it seems to be getting a little bit overwhelmed. All right, there we go. Boom. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Now I can't use it. There we go. All right. Yeah, I wonder if we just need to like take a week off of, because I don't know if and when Tom is going to be back, because I guess he's doing like a lot of traveling. I saw on Twitter over the next week or so, so I'm not sure if he's going to be doing any streaming. I don't know. It almost might be worth taking the week of E3 and just trying to like fix the server while there's not much streaming going on, and hopefully then when everyone's back, like, we'll be good. But it is quite messed up at the moment. Messed up so much that I can't even open the door. There we go. All right. Poor server. Poor server. It's trying so hard, but alas, it is getting absolutely wrecked. All right. There we go. Better this. Then we put the import bus here. And the ender chest there. See if it works. Oh, we need more acceleration cards. Give me a moment. We need all the acceleration cards. Yeah, we need more dedicated wham. Oh god, please. We need more dedicated wham for the server. Alright. Energy acceptor is power only, cannot send data through it. It's working. I mean, intuition, if you check the chest, it's definitely exporting salt, so it's working just fine. Alright, but we need acceleration cards. More acceleration cards. Let me just grab one out of here. I'll just grab the acceleration cards from here, because why not? Boom. And boom. Intuition says, or I'm wrong. Sorry about that. All right. Hey, did I just get transported back without issue? That's cool. Okay, let me access the thing. Okay, can I do it? Can I access? Pretty please? So voila! Wham! I need to wham! We'll call the wham-bulance! We're losing it! We're losing the server! We need to call the... There we go. Alright.
In all my days, I have never seen mountains form this fast or this strangely.
Alright, is this working? Let's search up the salt in here. Salt. Oh, he's getting salt. Oh, look at the salt. Oh, let the salt flow in. Let the salt flow. So he has a 4K. I hope the salt's going into that. Oh, yeah. Just fill up. Oh, yeah. Fill up those drives. Oh, yeah. Fill them up. Fill up those drives. Oh, look at the salt. Look at the salt go. It's just dumping salt. So much salt. Oh, man. I have what, like 7,000 in there? There we go. All right. That's good. I think he may get maxed out, though. So, and then I can dump out the coal into Tom's because he's been a naughty boy and he's getting lots of coal for Christmas. Let's see. Once it's dumped all the salt in, then I'm good. All right, there we go. And that's it. That is all the salt, ladies and gentlemen. That's all she wrote. Good stuff. Now, we have to take this over to Tom's place. And we are going to filter it out to dump that coal stuff over there. Because he's been a naughty, naughty boy. Naughty, naughty boy. I don't know what he did exactly, but we'll just say it's for his cumulative actions over the course of forever. There we go. Oh, God. Oh, it's even lagging to give me the... Oh, wow. I didn't even see those mountains. Oh, wow. Those are Narbuckle Mountains. Thank you, Nightmare PV, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to Oh, God. I did not see that. Whoa. What is going on here? What is going on here? Holy crap. Bro. Like Mount Olympus up here, stretching to the clouds. Yo, this looks like a volcano that is not safe and is going to be ready to burst at any moment. Oh, dear. I don't know if I should be in here. That might be a bad idea. Dang. The quintessence seems to be spreading. Pardon me. Oh my god, dude. This is crazy. Is there anything over here? I hope it doesn't explode because that would be really bad. I feel like things would not happen well for the Fortress Fury if that thing were to explode. Could be wrong, but I don't know. All right. Can we make it over there? We can indeed. Sweet! Alrighty then. Alrighty then. Let's get some coal over here. So, import bus into... I guess we can do it right into just that thing. Import bus like that. And then ender chest right here. And let's run back really quickly and just add the salt in there and then we'll be good. Wait, what happened in the sky? What happened in the sky? Apparently I missed something in the sky. Uh-oh. Oh, guys, you're talking about the scales? Those have been there forever. The structure in the sky? Yeah, those have been there a super long time. Yeah, man. Okay, anyway. Oh, wait, here. Coal. Can I just get a piece of coal? Can I get a piece? Can I just... Please? Can I get a piece of coal? There we go. Okay, there we are. And then, boom. There, we're good. Okie dokie. Oh, I got some more diamonds. That's good. Thank you, laser drill. And cool. How are we doing in the diamond department? Not too bad. Not too shabby. All right, it is exporting that. Should have applied the acceleration cards, but that's fine. I got it now. Oh, was there? There was another building. I'll go double check. And we'll go double check just to be sure. Just to be certain. All right, and acceleration cards. Thank you. Make a light blue focus for subscribing. Oh, I guess so. It like targets diamonds, maybe. Anyway. All right, there it goes. We're filling his thing with coal. Let's see. Search for coal. Yeah, here comes the pulverized coal. This isn't going to make much of a dent in Tom's ME system because he has so many drives in it, but that's fine. All right, let me check. I'll just see if there's a house there. Sorry if I overlooked that. I am a fool. Back to the Super Gnarbuckle Mountain. Here we go. A house in the sky, you say? Is there really, though? Is there really? I don't see it. Those are the scales. Those have been there a super long time. Huh. I don't see. Where is this house thing you speak of? Is it actually up in the sky? Thank you, Stabbit, for subscribing. Much appreciated. I have a feeling the chat thinks it was the scales. Yeah. Those have been there for a while. Okay, hey, for once it's not me being a fool. Works for me. Okie dokie, cool. So now Tom is going to get lots and lots of coal, and it'll take a burden off of my ME system and stuff. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Let's see, does he use this thing anymore? Changing size? Oh. You just keep right clicking this thing? Oh, and it changes the size in whatever direction you click it. That's very interesting. Huh. That's very cool. Hmm. Weird. It's that like template machine thing that does that big dome so you can build according to a template. Anyway. Alright, did we fully fill it up with the coal? Oh, yay, 8,044. Watch, now I'm gonna at some point need something that requires a recipe with lots and lots of pulverized coal, and it's gonna be like, whoopsie-daisy, sorry about that, I'm gonna need to go and borrow it back. But until then, not a big deal. All right, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, we got all our stuff back. Great, we did it. Tucker gets the salt, Tom gets the coal. I have less things that I don't need to be using. So that's good. All right. Cool. Acceleration cards, I guess. Did I take them out of here? I did. And I had a couple extras in here. All right. Good stuff. So hey, oh god, we still have a bunch in the red. That's annoying. I should have given the niter stuff too. I could just trash the niter. I don't know what any of the niter is used for. But it's fine. Alright. That's fine. Tesseract. I have two tesseracts. Great. Yeah, guys, yeah, you know, it's very important that the apples are number one, because if they're not, then really, what am I doing with my life? I don't know. Apples are very, very important. Okay, let's see. Well, our ME system is okay. This stuff is all pretty much empty for the most part, so that's good. We got plenty of extra space. Yep. Yeah, I know, I can export to a trash can if I want to get rid of anything in particular. So, yeah, if I want to get rid of the night ore, then I can do that, but I'm not really, like, feeling the need to do that right now. Hey, Maya Knight, hey, thank you, Sir Nemo, for subscribing, much appreciated, glad to have you, glad you made the stream and stuff, and things like that. Hey, Maya Knight, any news on more Horcruxes? Not that he would know what Horcruxes are, but I think he can gather it from the context. How are we doing in the Tartarite department, by the way? Pretty good. Yeah, 228. Not too shabby. I could do the automated thing. God, that thing still gets me. Well, anyway, here we go. Yeah, I could do that automated redstone device. In fact, I don't know why we got rid of it at all. You hear nothing but crickets. Mianite must have been called... Why does this one not work? Oh, because there's a casting basin in my casting base, and that's why it didn't work. Nice. Nice. There we go. 8 and wait for it. Boom. I could give Sonya all of the nitor. If I really wanted to do that, I could maybe give her all the nitor, but I don't know. I don't know. There we go. Boom, boom. Boom, and boom. You guys want me to make barrels? I don't think I really need to make barrels, because I can always expand my ME system as it stands, so not a big deal. Thank you, Neuroforce Gaming, for subscribing. Much appreciated. What else? Sulfur and niter. I don't really need either of them, do I? Nor do I need the amber, or 802 air shards, or... A lot of ore. I do have a lot of ores now. I could run your items through my processing setup if you're wanting to compact. Up to you, my dear intuition. Let's see. Alright. Uh-oh. Did I mess up? I hope I didn't mess up terribly. I may have messed... Okay. I messed up. I've gotta make more Tartarite. Whoops. Whoops-a-daisies. I may have possibly just partially filled a bunch of these things, and I did not mean to do that. Whoops! That's fine. We'll find more adamantine in the future. Besides, I haven't really used that thing for anything else in the recent memory. All right, anyway, so let's add to the Dianite donation fund. Oh, yeah, I have that armor, remember, from yesterday. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yay, let me fall out of the world. Woo! It's all good. I'm using a gift card as a coaster. All right, here we go. All right. Not a big deal. We'll be fine. It'll be fine. Nothing to worry about. So there we go. Can I go? There we go. I can't even see anything. Chunks aren't. Oh no, I'm falling. Am I here? I'm here. Okay. Woo. Alright. Add into the donation fund. Maybe we have enough to build like a leg now on top of the toes. Or maybe we have enough to build all the toes. That's probably more likely, you know? Unless Dianite just has one big toe. Maybe that's what it is. Alright, let's see. Thank you, Landshark for Life, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to have you. Glad you could make it to the stream and stuff and things. All right, let's see. So, where is the donation fund? It was over in this area. Yep. Mechadionite donation fund. Should I compact these? I don't know. Blocks, ingots, they can be used for different purposes and stuff. All good. Guys, do you see the donation fund over there? I'm adding so many things into it. It's pretty great. Alright, like we're gonna resurrect Dianite and you're all like, we're Mianite supporters. So we do not. We do not deal with your shenanigans. I'll be like, well, Mianite and Dianite, they're siblings, and Mianite's trying to help and stuff, and they're not having any of it. Okay, fine. Whatever, man. Whatever. Whatever. Do I still have any of the adamantine armor from yesterday? I should double check. Let's see. Adamantine. No. Oh, right, because remember it was in the... It was in the other place. It was in the sleep, the dream world. So it means that it didn't, yeah. Didn't make it back with us. So that's unfortunate. We'd have to go back to the dream world. Let me see. Brew. I don't have any brews of sleeping, and they're kind of a pain. Kind of a pain to make. Unless I really want to go back for it. I don't know. Or, I'm wondering if there's anything to expand on to our fortress or anything. Or, I could do it with a traveler's belt, but let's see. Let's see. I mean, yeah, I do have the witchery stuff that I haven't used in a while. Just witchery was so grindy that I was like, I mean, I don't know. But I could look into it. I could look into doing some sort of witchery ritual. Let's see. Witchery. What's the name of the book thing? Spells or something like that. I can't remember the name of the witchery book. What is the name of the witchery book? Let's search for at witchery. I don't have it anymore. Maybe it's in here. Is it in here? No? What did I do with it? Oh, it's in my golden bag. Is it? It is witchcraft. Circle magic. Okay. Binds a person in the circle to the statue. Why would I bind a person to a statue? Binds a waystone. Let's just see if there's anything that would be cool. Teleport to the bound waystone's location. Manifestation. Manifest as a ghost from the spirit world? Huh. This all requires the purple chalk. Purple, and then I think that's white. White chalk. Rite of imprisonment. Monsters cannot leave the circle. Conjure a dome impenetrable to monsters. 24 powers. Protection. Conjure an impenetrable dome. Rite of icy expansion. Create an icy sphere. Raise a volcano? What? Wait, really? You can raise a volcano? A lava pool must lie below. Huh. That's pretty interesting. I guess there are different types of them. Huh. That could be cool. Call a focus lightning storm. Thank you, Bad Senpai 18, for subscribing. Much appreciated. And there's Thaumcraft stuff too. I know I can look through because I have all the research. So let's look at other Thaumcrafty things that might exist that no one's actually gone and tampered with. Because I have not tampered. God dang it, my cable is getting stuck on all the things. I've not tampered with too many Thaumcraft things, so let's see. Dude, you know what I need to do? Is I should do the cute dudes. The cute little golem dudes who are freaking awesome. Like, how do you do this stuff? Arcane workbench, Ordo brick, Nitor, and then the Nitor requires that stuff. All the Thaumcraft recipes, though, they are, like, really, really... Straw golems, wooden golems. How do you make a wooden golem? Throw it into a crucible. Okay. And then you make an animation core out of it. Huh. I think Sonya had the thaumium ones. Or we could also check out the... Ooh, advanced golems. Huh. You've discovered a way of improving golems in several minor but significant ways. Firstly, golems that go through this process are able to hold one additional upgrade, though they can never have more than two upgrades of a single type. Secondly, they move slightly faster. Thirdly, they have a slightly greater sight radius. You are sure the malevolent intent in their eyes is just your imagination? Okay, so they're just like slightly better. I see. Flesh golems? While macabre, golems made from zombie flesh has several features to recommend them. Not only does it repair itself very quickly, it is able to hold two upgrades. A block of flesh. That's kind of nice. You can make a block of flesh by combining... Hold on. Rotten... That's nice. I didn't know that existed before. Okay. Blocks of flesh. That's really nice. What about, what about the Eldritch? Sanity check. One focus primal. Whoa, that is gnarly. Primal charm. Whoa. I feel like this stuff is expensive. Fire shard water. What madness possessed you to create this thing? The focus seems wildly dangerous, and only a lunatic would attempt to use it anywhere but the most controlled environments. Granted, the orb of raw primal energy it creates... This actually sounds really cool. This sounds really cool. You can do some crazy fire beam thing with it. Whoa. Huh. Yeah, I do have all the shards too, and I can just do an arcane workbench. That actually, this is not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, so we just need all the different types of shards for it. Let's do it. So shard, because I have a lot of shards and stuff. Thank you, Zachary, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Let's make the super duper mega one. All right. Boom. 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 I think that's all the shards. Yeah, and then it was a couple pieces of gold. Gold. I probably need a better wand, honestly, for it, so... Yeah, but... Hey. You know. Who's really paying attention here to my current wand? It's whatever. Let's just make a crazy one. Let's make a Narbuckle iron-capped wooden wand. Fortunately, the focus and the wand, they're sort of separate, so it's okay. It's okay. The wand may just explode in my hand, but it's fine. So let's go borrow someone's thing. Yeah. What could possibly go wrong in this? Wand focus, primal, and then I need some diamonds and some diamonds. 1, 2, 3, 4. And some nether quartz. Thank you, Henrik Andre 12, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to have you. Glad you make it out in things and stuff. And cool. Anything else that's needed for it? Nope, I think we're good. Well, we'll need all the Essentia, but I think Sonya has a lot of all of them. So, okie dokie, artichokey, let's do it. Wags, please. All right. So my question is, is my wand going to be able to handle it? And also, does my wand have to possess the proper Essentia? Because my wand might not even possess the proper Essentia to do this. We'll see, though. I don't want to open that thing. I'm not really feeling like opening that thing because it's probably going to kill me. So, also not really feeling like... I guess I have to just break it with my fist. Oh, it's a carpenter's door. Ah, damn. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? I have to break through the side because... Oh, wait, hold on. This is a deconstruction table. Unless the arcane workbench is somewhere in here. Where would she have put the arcane workbench? Where did you put the arcane workbench, hmm? All right, there. Cool. So if I do this, does it tell me what Essentia I have? It does. Matter transport the chest if need be. Okay, I can do that. All right. Hold on. Oh god. Oh crap. Not that. I put down bad thing. I put the bad thing down. Hold on. No. Stop. Stop. Oh crap. No. Get it. I put down the wrong thing. Oh no. Oh no. I did bad. I didn't do good things. Oh no. Oh no. Wait. I don't have the goggles. I don't have the goggles. Oh god. Oh god. Wait. No. Grab it. Oh, I got it. Oh god. Okay. That was the hungry node. Woof. Don't mind me. All right. I'll go ahead and toss that thing outside. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, sorry. I can just morph next to it. Good call. Damn it. Let me out. I can't get out. Let me out. Oh my god, this is annoying. Did I just get myself stuck? Jesus. There we go. I'm out of its reach. Oh man. To be fair, I probably should have just grabbed another matter transporter. I can just morph too, honestly. So, got it. Yeah, I'll just morph. Okay. Good call. Let's just do that instead. It's been so long since I've morphed into a little chicken that I've totally forgotten what it means to morph into a little chicken. All right, here we go. Woo. All right, so let's see. Why am I getting hurt so much? Hey, what's up, Thaumium Golem? How's it going? All right. So that wand, eh? Wait, where'd my wand go? Dude, where'd my wand go? His name is Lord Thomsworth. Where did it go? It's left in there. Ha. Gotcha. Okay. Forgot about that part. So, all right. I think we need to like have the thing on our. Does anyone know how I can just dump all everything that I have out of my wand? Like just get rid of all of it? Let's see. Oh wait, I actually need a better one because my capacity here is only 25. So damn, I need to start off with something else. Wand. I wonder if Sonya has a better wand somewhere in her non-existent ME system or something like that. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna get another matter transporter to get rid of the iron chest. Yeah. It's really inconvenient when you're a small chicken because it, like, your hitbox is really off when you're trying to get things. Anyway, wand. Iron capped wand. Thaumium bossed infernal wand, capacity 150. There we go. Nice. That may still not be enough, but that's good. I forgot that we had that. Mm-hmm. Great. Maybe I don't need to make another wand. Good. Very, very good. Anyway, matter transporter. All right. So now I can, without putting down a hungry node, just do that. Wait, get. Intuition! Nope, turns out that doesn't work. Well, guess that takes care of that. That's the second time that I've been wrecked by radiation. I opened it instead of shift. That's what happened. Oh god, dang it. Is my portal still active here, by the way? Because it'll just be easier to go. I opened it instead of shifting. God dang it. Nope, that's not. Okay, we're walking. We're walking over. Woo! Thank you, Gray Doge 69, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to have you. Glad you can make it and stuff. And yay. All right. Hooray for being dead. I like how the radiation prank is purely just being used on me. I guess Anya opened a few, but yep. Ay, ay, ay. Well, let's hope that everything ended up in the grave. Oh god, I have to cross this canyon and I don't have any ability to fly. Hood, come on! Okay, we got it. We're good. I'm a master of the hardcore parkour. Here we go. Alright. Alrighty then. Jordan, you need to look into dinos. The new mods are not, they're not in, so we don't have like the dinosaur mod or anything like that. Otherwise, I would be all over it. But sadly, it is not in yet. As I was saying earlier in the stream, I think what we kind of need to do is maybe this week, because everyone's going to be busy with E3, kind of just like take a few days off in order to... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay. Okay, man. We're just gonna mine this out. We're just gonna mine that out. Now I can walk through. Great. Okay, cool. And then I'll just put that back down there. Okie dokie, that's pretty cool. Pretty nifty. Let me just grab that then. All my stuff, yay! I hope none of it just sunk below the map. Cause that wouldn't be good. Boom. And boom, and bobble slots, and boots, and cool, at least my inventory wasn't super full. I think I got everything back. Okay. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. I know I already opened the thing, but still I just don't feel like going and, anyway. Hey, that works. We just recess it back by one. Cool. Alright, hey, but if I leave it there, it'll decay again, and then it'll be fine. Because look, it's still highly radioactive, so it's gonna decay again. Oh, we still have extreme radioactiveness. It ends in 8 minutes. Alright, great. So we've still got more to go on that one. Just gonna not ever touch it again. So, alright, does anyone know how to, like, get rid of the Essentia? Maybe I can just put it into the jar over here. Maybe. How do I dump Essentia out of my wand? Unless, do wands only hold like the basic Essentia? Because maybe that's it. Maybe I've misunderstood the entire time. Let's see. So this, Perdito, hold on. Oh, I guess they only hold the, I see, okay, it only holds those basic Essentia anyway, I guess. So can I suck air out of here? No? Do I have to suck nodes? I gotta suck nodes, bro. I've gotta suck nodes. Damn, I was hoping I could suck from the jars, but sadly no. Alrighty then. Welp, I guess it's time for us to wear our robes and suck some nodes. Kinda rhymed. A little bit. Did you want 2,500 flint or just like 200 and throw away the rest? Yeah, probably toss it. Okay, we're just gonna suck a few nodes, you know? Sucking nodes is great. It's great, great fun. So we'll do that. I need my good robes, though. Yeah, these ones. Void's Thaumaturd. Gotta love them Thaumaturd robes. Anyway, oh wait, I gotta dump my armor first. Whoops. Matter transporter, extra matter transporter, not needed. Well, you can go away. All right, let's put Bro Robes back on. We've missed Bro Robes, dude. He's been gone for a while, and it's kind of a bummer. Okay. Let's see, how many nodes? Oh, she has quite a few nodes in here. Oh, dang. All right. Hold. God dang it. Why did I get rid of the matter transporter when I needed to... I need to make it through there. Oh, that's fine. Okay, that works. Great. Sorry, Sonya. What do you have? There we go. Suck that node. I don't know if it messes things up if I drain them completely, but... And then, what are you? Alright, good stuff. If I drain it completely, does it regenerate? What are we missing on you? Terra, Perdita times 76, Terra times 89, Air times 18. Actually, we're pretty good. I think, especially if it has 75% cost, then, hold on, Air, I just need more Air. Where is Air? Air is in here. Okay. Get more air. Ah, yeah, it doesn't let you drain them completely. Okay, cool. So now, yep, we've got everything. Sweet! Alright, so hopefully this will work now. What's the, what is the crafting recipe here? One focus primal charm, so, oh dear. Air, fire, water on top. So put you in there. Then we go... Air, fire, water, and then it was earth, and then two gold, and then what order was the bottom ones? Order and entropy. Okay. Order and entropy. Yeah! Woo! Got it! See, 75% reduction in the cost, which means we don't even use that many. Gotcha! Primal Charm. Boom! So now the next step... God, this was actually a really easy one. I figured that making a super Narbuckle Wand Focus would be tough, but apparently not. Okay, so diamonds are in the corners. Like this. Primal Charm. I think I still might have enough in here. Yeah! To complete the recipe. Sweet! We got it! We got the Primal Wand Focus. Ooh. Ooh. So, let's put that on. Now, what is this going to do? I'm super down. Okay, so this is apparently, like, one of the gnarlier wand foci. Whoa. What did that do? It makes colorful things. Whoa. It said blew something up. Uh-oh. Oh! Whoa! It did blow something. What? Uh-oh. What's happening? It's bouncing things. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! It's blowing things up! Oh, no. What have I done? What have I done? Don't blow things up. Don't do it. Oh, God. I blew things up. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Oh, God. It's still bouncing and blowing more things up. Oh God, Thaumaria. Oh God, I'm so, ew, I'm just peeing everywhere. Oh, that's gross. Wait, I wanna try this in an open area where there's not like super worrisome stuff. Hey, can I like suck more nodes out of you? Yeah, all right. And then just suck more. Dude, node sucking just for days. All right. Yeah, let's fill this thing up. Sweet. Gotta love sucking nodes, man. Now I know what it's like to be a thaumaturd. Before I didn't, but now I know. Now I knowed. Thank you, Mr. Evil Chaos, for subscribing. Get it? Because now I knowed. It's funny. It's like a pun that I made. Oh, boy. I want to try to better understand this thing. So let's try doing it at like a more open area. Let's see. How much of each do I have? 100 and, so I guess it, oh, it's 150 of each that it'll be able to take. I see. So let's see, air or Terra. Yeah. So it's 150 of each Essentia. So how does this work? Whoa. See, I don't even know where the initial one goes, and then these things bounce off. Oh, God, that's insane. And they go really far, too. Holy crap. You don't even know where the initial one hits. I like how I can just wreak havoc now. That's awesome. I can threaten people with using this. So I guess it uses quite a bit of everything to fire it. That's pretty cool. Another thing's bounce places. Dang! That's a nifty little device that I've just created. What is Staff Core of the Primal? Whoa. Instability very high. This core pulses with latent energy. It combines all the features of the lesser stave cores. It has the viz storage capacity of a Silverwood core. This is truly a potent tool in any thaumaturd's arsenal. So I need to add caps to this stave rod just like you would for a wand. Huh, primordial pearl. There's no crafting recipe for that. Revelations, the Outer Lands. We've been there before. We've done that. Been there, done that. Advanced Essentia storage. Huh. Instability high. All the instability stuff is kind of spooky and scary a little bit. It's a little bit on the spooky, scary side. Primordial node manipulation. You've developed a bit of a wild theory that might be worth exploring. Why not bring a primordial pearl into contact with an aura node? Sure, bringing two sources of raw magical energy might... While anyone can do this, you are sure that completing this research has slightly improved the chances of getting a very good result? Huh. Wait, we have the primordial... Oh, wait, there's a difference. Primordial Pearl. Let's see. For the first time, you find yourself with a puzzle you do not think can be solved. This object contains pure primal aspects, but they possess properties unlike unlike what you consider normal, everyday primal aspects. Firstly, this pearl could be with the remnants. Where is this pearl, though? I don't know how you get a primordial pearl. Oh, that is a good call. Scanning the wand focus. Shift. Let's scan it. Someone's saying that... Wait. Oh, there we go. I thought I lost my thermometer. Is it... It's something you get from the... Oh, it's something you get from the Eldritch? Oh, right. Hey, that has a lot of stuff in it. Cool. Right, is that that's the thing that we got that unlocked the... But if you combine it, if you put it next to an aura node, I guess gnarly stuff happens? Huh. Gotta love that. You can scan the shot itself? Huh. Let's see. Go, scan. Scan it. Orb of Prime... Oh, I got it. Did I get it? I don't think I got it. I didn't get it. Damn it. I'll try it again. Something is watching me. Maybe it's time to stop. No. I would never, ever stop what I'm doing. This is too interesting. Too exciting. Where did my stuff go, though? Dang it, I want to scan the shot! No, do... There we go, there we go. Okay, there we go. And... Oh, I got it. I got it. I did get it. Sweet! Orb of Primal Energy. That's cool. Alright. Well, well, well. What to do next? Trahermagy. Thank you, LagDragon362, for subscribing. That's a very, very substantial thing there. Atomic Tinkering, Tome of Knowledge Sharing. That helmet looks really happy. This is why I can't use Photoshop. That is the happiest looking helmet that I've ever seen in my life. It doesn't really look like a helmet, but yeah. Oh, look at all these wad foci. Excuse me. One focus dislocation, one focus mending, ender rift, a pocket to the fourth dimension? Whoa. Magic mirror, eye of ender, and one focus portable hole. That sounds cool. Magic mirror, how do you do that? With the, okay. Mirror glass is in a workbench. Quicksilver plus a glass. That's a multi-step thing, but that sounds cool. One focus, ender rift. Is that just, it lets you go to the end? Or is it a different place? Because if it's a different place, then that's pretty cool. But if it just takes you to the end, then I don't really care that much. But I don't know. I don't know. I just want to suck nose. I just love me a good node sucking, you know? Why are you not sucking the node? Is it lag? Oh, lag. Lag. It is a separate place? Okay. Could work towards it.
Oh.
Oops. Oops. Sorry. I was trying to suck a node. I was just trying to suck a node. My bad. Sorry, Sonya. I really wanted to suck the node. And got a little overly eager. What can I say? Whoops. It's fine. Don't worry about it. 104 aqua in there, dang. Yeah. And it completely gets rid of it. Nobody say a word. You better not snitch. Don't say anything. Be like, wow, it must have been one of your Thaumcraft things that like explodificated everywhere. Wow, dude, I can't believe, Sonya, that would happen. It was a crazy incident that took place there. But node sucking, dude, it's a dangerous business. Very dangerous business, what can I say? Yeah. Oh. Hey, what do you know? Some of it got fixed magically. That's pretty cool. I love when magic fixes things, dude. Magic is like the best. Wow. Alright, what else do we want to do? Okay, so anyway, I was gonna do the thing. So Thaumalama, Ender Rift, Magic Mirror, which requires that, but then we need the mirrored glass. So the mirrored glass is easy, Quicksilver plus a glass pane. Let's run back into hashtag Jardon did not do it. Jardon did not do it. That's nothing happened. I don't know why you guys are so got ants in your pants to say like things happen. Nothing happened. God, I can't even believe anything. Okay. Quicksilver. Good thing we have some of those. And then a glass pane. That's a pain in the glass that happens sometimes, man. You know? Alright, so we got that. Let's see what else. I'm going to try not to accidentally click on my wand while I'm in Spectre. Because, you know what? As a matter of fact, I'm going to do that. Because that would just suck if I accidentally used it. So, magic mirror, gold, ender pearls. Gold, we need 1, 2, 3. Ender pearl, 1. And then, that's good. So we're going to be fine there. And then what else do we need for the one focus portable hole? Oh, earth shard, air shard, entropy shard. Shard, earth shard, air shard, entropy shard, and then quartz. 2, 3. And anything else that needs to be gotten. Eye of Ender. Oh, another Ender Pearl. And an Eye of Ender. Eye of Ender. Oh, don't tell me that I have no more blaze powder. Don't tell me. Okay, we're good. I was going to worry about that for a second. Okay, Eye of Ender. Ender Pearl. I think that is everything that we need. Why do I have... Wait. Why do I have more... Oh, God, I have a lot of... Why do I have so much salt? How did I get so much salt? Oh, God, I have to pipe more into... Oh, wow, those green lights. Holy crap, intuition. Intuition, my man. But really, though, we still have too much salt in our inventory. I need to give more salt to Tucker. This is priority number one. So, sorry about that. One moment. This is high priority business. Export acceleration card, export bus, import bus. Oh, I already had import and export buses. I didn't even need to make them earlier. Okay, well, any hoosers. And then cable, 1, 2, and salt. All right. No, don't do that. Boom. And export. And salt. I should just keep it there until the end. Maybe that's the better idea, better call. Alright, so boom. And yeah, great. Two acceleration cards there, and grab the acceleration cards there, and run to Tucker's house, and yeah, just, you know, we want to get that. We want to just have this, the salt, taken care of. It's pretty important that, that the salt just be taken care of, you know? Why is everyone talking about musical instruments in chat? okay, I was thinking, are he falling? In and out of the void. Am I actually here? Nope, I'm not. Okay. All of your salt has processed. You won't get any more outside of the laser drill and or quarry. Okay, cool. I'll bring it over to Tucker. Thanks for the help, intuition. Greatly appreciated. I think Tucker will love having all of the salt. Like, dude, if I... Please, doors. Please, doors, open. There we go. Okay, great. And import bus. And yeah. Oh wait, just need to put those cards in. Boom. And boom. And now let's fill her up. See how the salt's going. Yeah, more salt. He's gonna have so much salt in his inventory. It's gonna be the best. Okay, we're good. Okay, now we can continue making the thing that we were gonna be making and stuff and things, and yeah, we're gonna do some magical infusion altar stuff that never works for me. It always blows up in my face, and I don't like it. All right, infusion altar it is. Now, what essentia do we need for this one? So, for the wand focus of this, we need Alienus, Iter, Perdito, and Permutatio. Alienus, Iter. I hope that you have some of this, Sonya. I hope that you do. Alienus? Is there? Yeah, that's Alienus right there. Nice. Alienus. Iter. Now, what's Iter? Iter. There we go. Iter. Alienus. Iter. What else? What else are you? Perdito and Permutatio. Perdito. You only have five in there? Aw, man. Come on. Come on. Aw, this is going to take a while. If she doesn't have Perdito, it's going to be a while. Perdito and then Permutatio. Where's Permutatio? Permutatio, where are you? Oh, there. Wait, is that the Permutatio that I see? I see the Permutatio there. Well, damn. Well, dang. So I need you to put the Perdito. What has Perdito? I've forgotten what has Perdito, but I need you to put it in the thing. Lord Thomsworth, I need you to do work for me, if you would be so kind. Yeah, I just, something has Perdito. I'll just like smelt it in there. It'll be fine. Lord Thomsworth will take care of the rest for me. Something has Perdito. Come on. Coal, maybe? Does Block of Coal have Perdito? Could have sworn that Coal had it or something. No? Never mind. Shards. Any of the shards have Perdito in them? Oh, Entropy's shards, I bet, have it. Because it's all about chaoticness. So there. And I'm surprised I haven't scanned all these things. Yup, you got some Perdito in the entropy shards. There we go. Oh, cobble itself has Perdito, does it? Small chiseled cobblestone. Nothing can be learned from cobblestone, apparently. That's what it's telling me. Unless it's because it's chiseled. I don't know. Just regular cobble? Let's see. Regular cobblestone. Oh, it does. Huh. All right. Guess I don't need all that then. All right, we'll do that. Cool. Regular cobblestone it is. Let me out of here. Oh yeah, gunpowder. I would imagine definitely has it too. Okay. Lord Thomsworth, get to work. Does it work this way? It does. Wait. Gosh darn it. I guess you need a lava bucket. Okay, boom. And boom. There we are. Much better. Go, 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 Lord Thomsworth. Yeah, he's depositing it. He knows what he's doing. Lord Thomsworth is just on his way. He is rocking this job. Go. No, go back. Fetch more. Lord Thomsworth, go and do what you do. Yeah, you fill that thing up with Perdito. Ignore the Terra or whatever. Just ignore the Terra. All you want is the Perdito. Ignore the Terra. No, 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 no. Just Perdito. All right? You got this. Yeah, 18. All hail Lord Thomsworth. He's doing work. Lord Thomsworth is amazing. Compliments to Sonya for making Lord Thomsworth happen. Because he's an impressive little creature, him. He is. All right, are we almost good there? I'm going to let him fill it up a little bit more. Okay, so we don't need all that cobblestone to be smelting. That's fine. All right, it's all filled up. All right. Go, man, go. Go, 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 go. And I think if I take it away, he'll just start filling up an empty jar or something. Yeah. Lord Thomsworth, what a boss. What a boss. Go, man, go. I'm doing 38 in the Perdito department. And then, yo, what else do we need? Okay, so that, good. Perdito is good. Permutatio is good. And then back is, for Magic Mirror, we need just a little bit. Oh, and then we need Tenebrae. Where is Tenebrae? Tenebrae. Oh, is that Tenebrae right there? Yeah. Oh, it only has 7. No. Obsidian has Tenebrae. Oh, wait, we got more over here. 13. Good. We're good in the Tenebrae department. Nice. All right. So this is going to be beautiful. All right, Lord Thomsworth has taken care of business. Nice job, my man. Nice job. You are doing some serious work. You should get a raise soon. I'm going to tell Sonya to give you a raise for all the work that you've been doing. It's really good stuff. Okay, where did she put the... is it still over here, right? It's still over in this... Yeah. The Room of Symmetry. So I guess we can just stick this stuff over here, right? Yeah, just boom. And then, whoops. Don't do that. Boom. Boom. Is that all the stuff that we needed? Permutatio. Yup. All right. Now I'm just hoping this is in the proper configuration. I hope it is. Well, we're going to find out, aren't we? So, one focus. Nether quartz. It's got to be like... oh, God. I don't know. Well, we'll see. Nether quartz there. And then, like, there? And there, maybe? I don't know if that's proper, but I'm going to hope. Fingers crossed. I guess it doesn't have to be perfect. That's what people have said before. It doesn't have to be, like, perfectly configured. And nether, and then entropy, earth, and air. Wait. Hold on. Entropy, or air, entropy, earth. Air... entropy. Why is there a firework? That would have been bad if I didn't notice that. Grab that. And earth. I think that'll work. Yeah. Okay. Good. Yeah, I think we're good. I got rid of the firework. Everyone was like real worried that the firework was gonna go unnoticed and screw everything up. Okay, and then what goes in the middle of all that? Oh, did I completely forget what goes in the middle there? I may have. Oh, an enderpearl. Nope, I didn't forget it. Okay. Enderpearl. Alright. And then let's make sure that we, I'm gonna actually just get rid of the wand focus there, just to be safe. Okay, so I think we got everything. Right. Let me double check one last time. So 10, 25, 25, 10. I think we're fine. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Everybody put out the feels that there is no instability here and that this works properly and that everything is perfectly balanced and that there is no worries and that everything is good. Go! Do what you do. Do what you do. Please work. Please work. Please work. Don't mess up on me. Everybody, I need your feels so hard. If you're not feeling right now, then start to feel. Start feeling everything. I need you to see the feels, to feel the feels, to I don't know, just everything related to feels. You need to do it right now. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Don't mess this up for me. Don't you mess this up. I don't even remember what the instability is on this, but it's fine. We've got this. Go. Oh, it's still taking the stuff out of the jars. All right, it's going. It's doing it. Don't mess up. I don't have any spares of anything on me. Okay. And then, yes. Yeah, we got it. There we go. Yes. Boom. One focus portable hole. We got it. Sook. All right. Now, thank you guys. You put out so many fuels. I can't even believe how many fuels you must have put out. Okay. Magic mirror now. So gold, and ender pearl, and then mirrored glass in the center. Gold, ender pearl, and oh yeah, I need to make the mirrored glass. So gold, ender pearl, and hold on, mirrored glass. Did I make the mirrored glass again? I think it was in an arcane table. Yeah, let's see. Mirror glass, boom. An arcane workbench, boom. Yeah, we got this. All right, one sec. Do that. All right. Boom, and boom, and boom, and sweet. Lovely. Fantastic. I love the crystally things. I don't know if those actually do anything in that area, but it's cool. All right. And then this goes in the center, and then we got to put out more fields. All right, I need you to start putting out the fields, like, right now. Hey, go. No, wait. Go down. There we are. Okay, so gold, 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 ender pearl. Good. Sweet. Essentia should still be there. We should still have all of the Essentia we need, I think. 29, 52, 13, 39, and 16. And how many do you need for this? Just, yeah, 8, 8, and 8. Yep, we got everything. And negligible instability. All right, we don't even need, like, too many fields. It should work, but we'll do the fields anyway. Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Watch, with my luck, the negligible instability is going to turn out to actually play a role in this. And I'll be like, okay, thanks, man. That's not nice. All right, there we go. It's doing it. It's doing it. And then don't you ruin me on this. Don't you do it. And boom. Oh, that is a hefty thing. Mirror, mirror. Oh, nice fireworks. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the narbuckleist of them all? Obviously me. Like, for sure, dude. All right, let's grab it. Boom. There's a nice magic mirror. Okay, and then just grab these back. Boom, 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 and boom. What the? Why did some of them got, like, emptied? Oh, no, they didn't. They just glitched out. I was like, wait, nah, that doesn't look right. That's because it was just a glitch. Okie dokie, now we can put it all down, and then great. Oh, yeah, let me scan the things. Scan it before we do anything else. Sorry. My bad, everyone. Gotta scan all the stuff before we do anything. Water focus, portable hole. Dang, look at all the scans. See, the funny thing is everyone's saying scan it, but the reason why you scan things is so that you can collect Essentia so that you can unlock more research. We already have all the research unlocked, so it almost doesn't even do anything, but hey, I mean, it's fine. And at this point, it's just a pretty dank meme, the whole scan it. Yeah, a dank meme within our stream. Because that rhymed. Okie dokie. How do we do the final thing? In an arcane workbench once again. Sweet. Strange whispers reveal secrets to you. Magic mirror thing and boom. And then it's going to be good. Magic mirror. Eye of Ender. You. Wand. And one focus Ender Rift. Boom. We done did it. I know, it's like, who wouldn't want to scan everything in the world? Oh, wait. Before we have too much fun, let's make sure we put everything back where we found it. Make sure we leave it in good shape and good condition and stuff. Okay. There we go. Alrighty. I don't even remember where everything went, but that... I think Eider was right there. Permutatio was there. And then Perdito was there. And Alienus was here. Thank you, that random lady, for subscribing. Much appreciated. And where was the final one? Wait, this is Alienus? Whoops, I put Tenebrae down there. She alphabetizes it. Yeah, I figured that out. So we're making sure to put it in the right place. I got it. Don't you worry. All right, everything is where it should be. It's all alphabetical, and I remembered exactly where to put it. Cool. So, yeah. Let's figure out how this portable hole thing works, huh? F. And. Alright. Alrighty then. How does this work? Don't screw me over, please. What the? Wait, huh? It opens up my inventory. Oh! Oh, it's a wand focus that... It's like an ender chest, basically. Huh. Okay. That's not what I figured it would be. Whoa, that is a lot of, like, auras in there. Holy crap. Oh. Alright, well, I was kind of hoping it was something gnarly, but it's just a portable ender chest. Okay. Fair enough. That's all. Alright. I kind of preferred the other one a little bit more. I kind of preferred the dangerous one. Because I like danger. Danger is my middle name. Thank you, Spirit Dianite 1, for subscribing. Congratulations, everyone! We made a portable wand ender chest! Yeah! Woohoo! It's awesome. It's so sick, bro. It's so amazing. It's great. All right. But we can always just fire this off again because this is the best thing. I don't know where that exploded, but sure. Well, you know, I actually may wind down the stream a little bit early today just because I actually have to go somewhere at 2:30 and I need to eat some food. I have to be somewhere at 2:30 and I really need to eat beforehand because I haven't eaten since last night. So I think that I am going to wind things down. Uh-oh. Don't go in. Don't do something stupid. Don't do something stupid. Okay, we're fine. Oh, we're fine. Everything's good. Okay, that's cool. Oh, God. All right. Whew. Anyway. All right. Yeah, I do have to go eat. Also, like, no one else is really on, so I'm not missing anything story-wise. But I'm hoping that maybe this week we'll be able to just get the server fixed up, because there isn't going to be much streaming going on while people are at E3 and traveling and all of that stuff. So, yeah, hopefully we can have a chat and see if it's possible to work that stuff out in the meantime and stuff. But, yeah, I may or may not be on tomorrow. We'll see. It just depends, time-wise, because I have to back up a lot of videos for E3 and stuff, because I have not been on top of that very well. So I may have to tend to... I just fell for the trap thing. I may have to... Oh, God. Where? What the heck? I may have to tend to that. We'll see. I'll let you all know. Yeah. It also depends if there's, like, cool story stuff happening or anything like that. So, yeah, that's about it for now. So thanks, everyone, for coming out to the stream. It has been fun. Don't forget to follow. And, yeah, I'll see you next time.